The All Progressives Congress has appointed the governors of Lagos and Kwara State to head its reconciliation efforts on Anambra governorship election. Senator John Akpanu-Dohede, National Secretary, APC Caretaker and Extraordinary Convention Planning Committee, CECPC, announced this in a statement on Sunday in Abuja. He said the decision to appoint the governors followed the recently concluded APC primaries to elect the party's candidates for the forthcoming November 6th Anambra governorship election. The CECPC has appointed the governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, and the governor of Kwara, Alhaji Abdul Rasak Abdul Rahman, to unify and strengthen the party in the state ahead of the elections. The party leaders are charged with the responsibility of bringing together all the erstwhile aspirants and their supporters to join the campaign organization of the party and achieve victory for it in the state.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.